were home.
Here you go, boys.
Making us play.
Have fun with your beef popsicles.
Yeah, we
just, and you couldn't just download a game to your phone. You needed a roll of quarters and nerves of steel. First, we'd play the classics of Pac-Man and Centipede. Then we'd blow most of our quarters on Dragon's Lair.
How'd they get a cartoon into a video game?
They're so dumb. They pour it in the top.
But our jam was Zaxxon. It was the greatest game ever made. Until they made a better one.
I'm gonna put a brace to you. This is just temporary workstation purpose. That's all I need.
Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.
It was called Punch Out.
So you get notifications anytime we post up new videos.
We're gonna get to know each other real good.
This is Safe Racing RC.
Well, we're lost in our world of video games. My mom was gonna help Erica get clarity on the breakup. She went across the street to Virginia Kremp, her best friend, and Drew's mother.
Hi.
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 How's Erica holding up?
Oh, she's a mess. How's Drew?
He's great. He's good. He's fine. He just went to that water park.
Right now, he's working on the trailer for the boat so he could carry, so he could pull the RC, the RC boat for the RC car.
It's turning out. I'm making a drive shaft for the wheels right now. So I'm going to put some wheels on this. I'll probably put some nice.
I just think that Drew needs some time alone to figure himself out.
Do you think
he'll have himself figured out in the next 2 days or so?
Probably.
Oh, just one more quick question. What is the name of Drew's new bimbo?
There's no one.
So you're saying that Drew's made a terrible mistake. It's just going to be a matter of time before he comes crawling back.
This looks like it's going to be a well-working project.
Well, you better tell Drew not to take too long to figure things out, because Erica's got a lot of guys coming around. A lot of guys. And one girl. She's not going to do anything about that.
I'll probably build up some epoxy here to make the back a little stronger.
Think about it.
In the future.
Barry had spent the past week trying to be a punch out. There's one problem.
But
he was out of quarters and they grown
desperate. I'll just take a break right now.
Well, honey.
What? Been in down. Jeffy will get you, you know, super suit. Get down there to it.
So, pops around. You look so good. Did you lose some weight or just get a haircut?
Oh, what can I say?
I'm saying,
you look like a million pucks.
I'll take a break from here.
Speaking of a million pucks,
adios.
20?
Is this
Safe Racing RC? Don't forget to like and subscribe. The notifications. And we'll be back at you.